hey, this is just gonna be a regular day in the life with myalgic encephalomyelitis video. So I slept until like 2:47 a.m. Then my body decided to stay awake for a while. Then I fell back asleep for a while. Woke up at 5. Got up sometime after that. 5 something, I don't know. Feels like I've been up forever. Have the low grade fever and the leg aches, and you know, with low grade fever, freezing and chills and woohoo! I would paint today, since painting helps so much when I get feeling emotional from the low grade fever. But I don't have any ideas. If all it spells, I can throw, because I have that huge roll of canvas that I got for free, and it'll last me beyond my lifetime. It has a water stain that's the shape of a skull, if you don't remember. But I find as long as you sail over that, of course, you need to do both sides. And if you go to mount it to give it to someone, what I do is I get already stretched cheap canvas, and then I just mount it over, and then it doesn't show through. I haven't had any problems with it, but since all my videos have seemed to be about what flowers are blooming and my painting and stuff, I figured, hey, I better just make one about my illness. You know how people say I'm going through a flare? I don't quite understand that, because I'm always feeling really crappy, and then there'll be a good day in between. Once in a great while, it feels like. Right now, it's feeling like that. It's been a long time, it feels like, since I had a good day. It probably has been 2 weeks, but it feels like forever. Anyhow, but the gardening and I've learned to garden laying down. I've learned to garden sitting on the grass with the shovel next to me, so then when I go to stand up, the shovel's my cane, because I almost fall over. I almost fell over. What was it this week? Anyways, I was doing my friend's flower bed and almost fell over, and then almost fell over in my yard. I mean, it was close, and it was lots of times. It's like, oh, okay. One time I was laying in the front lawn, and the neighbor came over to make sure I was okay. But I didn't pass out. I was just laying there. I had to lay there for a bit, so it was kind of funny. Random. All right. Well, so here's a hug for all those who need a hug. And I will get through today. 1 minute by minute, if that's what it takes. Yeah, I used to sing when I was younger, but I've never really been a great singer, I'll admit it. So that won't be a happening as one of my hobbies. Oh, I forgot to bring down my buddy. I got a recovery buddy, and it helped a lot. Because it makes me smile. I find myself, like, if I do the Da Vinci tool on my neck, and then I put an ice pack on, I put the Da Vinci tool behind my buddy. My buddy's name is Iris, and so my 13-year-old thinks I'm mental. But, hey, it's keeping me from getting in a depression. So, whatever works is what I say. But I forgot to bring Iris down. I'll have to make another video with Iris. Iris doesn't talk much. Iris doesn't talk at all. It's like a mental thing between the two of us. Iris enjoys clean sheets like me. Iris is probably under the blanket now. Yep. With her. She has a face like Plank from Ed, Edd n Eddy, which brings me great joy. That's the first time I've called Iris a she, because Iris sounds like a she name, but I just like Iris being it. I'm a rebel like that. Yeah. You're all probably totally confused, and so, like I said, I'll make another video about that. So you see what I mean? It's the little things. I've learned to just use the little things to fight the depression that I get with the low-grade fever and these times when I feel like I'm down forever. When am I gonna have a good day? So when people say I'm having a flare, I don't understand that because I'm always, and then I get kind of jealous, to be honest with you, and I'm a jealous type, but it feels like I'm always feeling like the flare, and then once in a while, a good day shows up. So, you bees with the day, with all the good days, and then you have a flare, enjoy it for me. I'm trying not to swear so my videos can be for everyone. Oh, today is the last day of school, so my 13-year-old will be home all the time. I have to figure out something to keep her off the internet. Kids nowadays don't want to go outside. They just want to stay on their internet. She's in bed more than I am some days, and I'm the sick one. Yes, I really must work on that. I will. I'll work on it. Even if we gotta go lay outside, which then she'll probably take her phone or up. I must work on it. Remember when they were younger and they would just play outside, whether they had a friend or not? Well, that's a problem. Her friends can't play when she can play, which is all the time, and then she gets lonely, and I don't know. When they get to be teens, all of a sudden they can't go outside and play like they used to by themselves. I guess that's not cool. I don't know. Or they lose their imagination or something. I don't know. I can be out there by myself for hours and hours. Then again, through my illness, I've had to learn how to be that way, so. Alrighty. I know I'm rambling. What's new? Alrighty, let me know what your hobbies are, what you guys do to pass the time when you're up to it. Everything goes in 15 and 20 minute segments. Every once in a while I'll get lucky and I'll realize, I've been painting for like 40 minutes. And then I'm like, yeah, the nauseating neck pain. I've been fighting that. I can say I get flares of that. I usually get bad flares of that like twice a year where it gets out of control and then I gotta go physical therapy, and I've been on the verge of that right lately. But today I'm feeling like I might have got that under control. Woohoo! Alright, but let me know what hobbies you do. So, one of my friends made a video, I can't remember your name, about having a life, and that's how I have a life with this chronic illness and being mostly housebound. The only time I get out of the freaking house is if I gotta go to the store. I don't like going to the store. Although the other day I had to go get a couple colors of paint and my bill was under $5. See, and everything's gotta be cheap too. Alright, well, I wanna hear from you guys. Make video responses. That would be fun. We haven't done that for a while. Excuse me. All right. Bye.